The pigment that gives your skin its natural color is called melanin, which is produced by cells known as melanocytes. Vitiligo is a disease where these melanocytes are destroyed, leading to white patches in your skin. It is a fairly common disorder affecting about 1% of the population. The exact cause of this disorder, however, is unknown, but there are several theories which explain its appearance. Vitiligo does have a genetic basis, although only about 1/5 of patients who have vitiligo know someone in their family who also has vitiligo. If you have vitiligo, it does not necessarily follow that your children will develop it. Treatment of vitiligo has two aims: stabilization of disease activity and repigmentation of white patches. Treatment options range from topical creams, phototherapy, immunomodulators, and surgery. If the disease is stable for a long time, surgical options are often resorted to. Melanocyte transplantation is a surgical method which replenishes melanocytes in areas devoid of them, that is vitiligo patches. A thin piece of normally pigmented skin, often from the buttock or thigh of the patient, is obtained, and then through a highly specialized procedure, normally functioning melanocytes are obtained and isolated from that piece of skin and created into a suspension. This suspension is applied onto the vitiligo patches, and gradually normal pigment is produced by them, covering the entire patch with normal pigment, often indiscernible from the surrounding skin.